seeking behavior of primary caregivers with respect to persons with physical disability and to understand the barriers and facilitators faced by primary caregivers for healthcare service utilization of persons with physical disability. The methodology which we would adopt is, we would conduct it would be a qualitative study. We would conduct in-depth interviews of 20 to 25 participants, all till thematic saturation is achieved, using purposive and convenient sampling at All India Institute of Medical Science Bhopal and CR Composite Regional Center for Disability. Our exclusion being caregivers who are unable to understand either English or Hindi. The interview would last for around 45 to 60 minutes and would be taken using an interview guide.